Washington, the Federal Aviation Administration is restricting drone flights at the Gateway Arch and 9 other landmarks, including the Statue of Liberty and Mount Rushmore. The action, which takes effect Thursday, was taken at the request of national security and law enforcement agencies. The FAA and U.S. Interior Department said they would restrict drone flights up to 400 feet within the boundaries of the sites. The restrictions at the Arch apply to the Jefferson National Expansion Memorial site, which also includes the Old Courthouse. The others affected are the U.S.S. Constitution in Boston, Independence National Historical Park in Philadelphia, Folsom Dam, Glen Canyon Dam, Grand Coulee Dam, Hoover Dam and Shasta Dam. There are only a few exceptions that permit drone flights within these restrictions, and they must be coordinated with the FAA or the individual facility.